Alan Webb was an English stage and film actor. Biography and career. Educated at Bramcote School, Scarborough, North Riding of Yorkshire and RN Colleges Osborne and Dartmouth, he served in the Royal Navy. Webb's early days were spent performing with the Lena Ashwell Players, J.B. Fagan's Oxford Players, the Croydon Repertory Company and the Old Vic's Adler's Wells Company. In 1936 he starred in Noel Coward's Tonight at 8:30 and directed Coward's piece In Our Time in 1947. In 1960 he appeared in the role of Dudid in Eugene Ionesco's Rhinoceros, directed by Orson Welles and co-starring Laurence Olivier. At the Royal Court Theatre, he appeared in many plays on Broadway, starting with the aforementioned Tonight at 8:30 in 1936 through his final production, I Never Sang for My Father in 1968, for which he was nominated for a Tony Award, Best Performance by a Leading Actor in a Play. He made his film debut in Challenge to Lassie, and went on to appear in such films as The Pumpkin Eater, King Rat, Chimes at Midnight, The Taming of the Shrew, Women in Love, Entertaining Mr. Sloane, The Canterbury Tales and The Duelists. He appeared several times on the BBC Play of the Month, Hallmark Hall of Fame and Play for Today, as well as popular television series Z Cars, The Protectors, and Public Eye. In 1963, he was offered the role of the first Doctor in the BBC's new science fiction series Doctor Who but declined. Selected filmography: Challenge to Lassie, The Astonished Heart, The Cruel Sea, West of Zanzibar, Lease of Life, The Night My Number Came Up, The Silent Enemy, The Scapegoat, The Third Secret, The Pumpkin Eater, King Rat, Chimes at Midnight, The Taming of the Shrew, Interlude, Women in Love, Entertaining Mr. Sloane, King Lear, Nicholas and Alexandra, The Canterbury Tales, The Duelists, The First Great Train Robbery, Rough Cut, Deadly Game, radio appearances.